My name is Akanksha Thirani and I'm a silver medalist and I'm graduating from the School of Liberal Arts and Humanities. Oh, it's been absolutely insane. It's very hard to, you know, describe 3 years in like one sentence, but it's been crazy memories making friends who've turned into families, working for fests. I don't know, it's been a crazy 3 years and a beautiful, absolutely beautiful experience. I was interning with an NGO called Udyan Care and I was working with their communications department making short films for them. I also interned with an NGO called Books for All where I was teaching students of government schools. I interned with a PR firm called Trust Health Communication and again I was handling their social media department. I think one of the best things was that our class sizes are very small, which leaves a lot of room for interaction. The second thing is that our professors they're so versatile. We have professors from all over the world and, you know, courses which are so unique, which you won't find in any other undergrad degree in the country. And I think the third thing is the fact that we don't just do exams as in written exams. You know, it's different kinds of assessments, which are like submissions, research papers, presentations, and so on. It's been massive changes. When I came in, I was a bit intimidated what's college life going to bring. But it was such a beautiful journey. I made friends. I started volunteering for every single event on campus. And that's how I went from like being a volunteer to like heading, you know, the cultural and sports fest that we host. And, you know, the entire experience, whether it was academic or cultural or with friends, the social life on campus, it all really like, you know, helped me bring out myself and like be honest about who I am, and it's really built up my confidence to like levels high above.